Former Congressman Steve Byers sentenced to 22 months in prison for insider trading. Boyer made illegal stock trades while working as a consultant after leaving office. He is a lawyer and Persian Gulf War veteran and once chaired the House Veterans Affairs Committee. He was also a House prosecutor in ex-President Bill Clinton's 1998 impeachment trial. Boyer was also ordered to pay $10,000 in fines. He'll report to prison in late November.